Hey guys, this is Abhishek from GadgetStudio.com and today we are going to do the quick unboxing and quick review of the ASUS power bank which we have got with us. As you can see, this is the new power bank which was recently launched with the launch of Zenfone 2. This power bank can not only be used with Zenfone 2 but it can also be used with other phones as well, and it gives you pretty good output current as well. We will talk about that later. This is how the packaging look like. Again, as far as the packaging is concerned, there is something mentioned over there that this power bank is as small as a credit card, so it is the dimension of a credit card, very easy to carry and kind of portable and lightweight as well in terms of the overall weight. So if we take a look at the packaging at the back side, we have some of the things mentioned over there, which includes the MRP, which is 2499, which is mentioned on the package. Again, it is available for a much lesser price in the market, approximately 1400 rupees you have to pay for this one. I'm not sure about the exact pricing, but we will confirm that later. As far as weight is concerned, it is mentioned on the package that it is 215 gram, and we will just confirm that whether it is 215 gram or not. And in terms of output current, it can give you a 2.4 ampere of output current, which is a very good thing because you can not only charge your smartphone but also your tablet with this much of current. So let me just open the package and show you what we have inside. And the moment we open the package, the first thing which we see is the power bank itself, which is covered in this plastic. Let me just get rid of the plastic. And this is how this power bank looks like. As you can see, it is made up of metal over there, which is making this one very strong and very good in terms of the look as well. It is shiny silver, which is looking nice, and it can easily fit into your palm, which is a very good thing. Over here we have the button with which you can light up the LED and know the status of the charge which is inside the power bank. It can hold up a charge of approximately 10,050 milliampere, so it is 10,050 milliampere hour of charge which we have inside this power brick. And here we have the output port with which you can actually charge one device at a time, and this is the micro USB port which can be used for charging this power bank. And again, there is no charger included within the package, but there is a cable included, which is a flat style cable, a very small one. And again, as you can see, it is decent in terms of the quality, nothing great about it, and that's how it is. This is how the power bank look like. The power bank look good and it does not feel very heavy. Let me just calculate the weight of this one, and we have a weighing scale for that so that we don't make any guesses here. So let me just find out the weight of the power bank. So the weight of the power bank is 206 gram, and if I include the weight of the cable as well, it is 214 gram. Which is again near to the weight which is mentioned over here on the package. So the weight which is mentioned over here is with the cable, so this is how they have mentioned the weight. Otherwise the power bank is still lighter, 206 gram it is. And if we compare it with the competitor which is there already in the market and comes for a lesser price, it is the Xiaomi power bank which we have with us. As you can see, the look and feel of the ASUS power bank is very similar to the Xiaomi one. However, the ASUS power bank is definitely shiny, but in terms of build quality, it is as good as the Xiaomi power bank is. In terms of dimensions, you can see that there is a difference. The ASUS power bank is far more easier to hold in hand as compared to the Xiaomi one, which is kind of bigger in terms of the width. In terms of thickness, they are kind of equivalent. Very minimal difference is there in terms of thickness, so they are actually kind of equivalent in terms of thickness. This much is this thick and this is this much thick. Again, we do not have a scale to measure the thickness, but they are kind of similar in terms of thickness. This is something which we can say. And again, the overall construction and the buttons are very much similar on both of these two. However, this is compact and this is definitely wider. Let's take a look over the weight of the Xiaomi power bank. So we have the Xiaomi power bank. If we place it here, the weight is 252 gram, which is considerably heavy compared to the ASUS one. But there is a difference over here because the Xiaomi power bank actually has more power, which is 10,400 milliampere hour, whereas this is 10,050 milliampere hour. Approximately 350 milliampere hour of power is more over here in this power bank, and definitely it has bigger batteries, but we will see which one is better in terms of the overall comparison. We will compare these devices later on. Now we have already compared these two power banks on the basis of physical dimensions and other specification as far as design is concerned. I would say the design is slightly better over here, but the power is also less, which is the difference. In terms of output current, this can give you around 2.4 ampere of output current from this port, whereas the Xiaomi power bank actually gives you around 2.1 ampere of output current, which is still good. You can charge tablets and mobile phone from this one as well as from this one. In terms of other capabilities, whether these power banks are actually good in day-to-day usage and which one is better, how much this one can actually give you in terms of the overall current you can get out after charging it, and what kind of output it can give you over time, we will compare that later. In terms of the pricing, this is 999, but it is very difficult to be bought. Again, you will have to buy it, and sometimes in black you will have to pay more price because it is always out of stock on Flipkart. Whereas the Asus one is 1499, which is the price for this one, and this is called the Asus ZenPower, which is slightly on the higher side in terms of the price, but again we will see which one is better over time. This is again going to be 1300 rupees even if you buy it in black, or 1500 rupees. So pricing is more or less very near to each other. We will compare them side by side. We do have one more power bank which I would like to show you. This is the OnePlus power bank which we have got recently, and this is again a very good power bank, but this one has the overall current capacity which is less than these two. So this one is 10,050, this is 10,400, and this is 10,000 milliampere hour. So in terms of the current, it can actually hold. This one is the least in terms of the overall current it can hold, and again as you can see easily, this one is the biggest out of all, but not heaviest out of all. The heaviest out of all is this one, and if we compare the weight of the OnePlus power bank which we have with us, if we find out the weight of this one, this is 222 gram, which is still lighter than the Xiaomi power bank, and the lightest out of all these three is the Asus one. So this is all we have as far as the quick unboxing and quick overview of the Asus ZenPower power bank which we have with us. We are coming up with a full review of this one later on. Within the next 2 to 3 days, I will be testing all these three power banks and will compare the overall output and other things which you get from these power banks. That's all from us. Thanks for watching this video. In case this video helped you, you can always click the like button below. You can also subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.